natural stage of pregnancy, because actually what happened during conceiving? We have the ovulation during the middle of the cycle of a woman. We have the conception, and after that, the fetus going inside the uterus. In the ovaries, what's happening actually? From the site of ovulation, we have the creation of a small particular cyst that we are calling corpus luteum. And actually, that cyst is secreting hormones that enhance the pregnancy and produce the safety of the pregnancy. The corpus luteum actually produce high amounts of estrogen and progesterone to help the pregnancy secure itself, and after that the placenta it take over. So because of the high amount of estrogen and progesterone that's producing from that specific cyst in the ovary, we don't have the up and down of the balance of hormones, and that's why we don't have period. And this is how the nature itself secure the pregnancy for the first stage, the first weeks of the pregnancy. And that's why we don't have period. And after 9 months, we have a nice, a very live offspring.